After extensive testing, NOAA is putting a new weather model into operations across the country today. That model, the High Resolution Rapid Refresh, is a weather model that updates every hour using latest observations that is at such a fine scale that it's capable of capturing details in thunderstorms. The public is going to get much more precise and timely forecast of thunderstorms, of snow bands in the winter time, of damaging gust fronts, and also of heavy rainfall at any time of year.
Now National Weather Service forecasters will be able to see the forecast every hour, updated every hour, and also delivered to us in 15-minute time increments. That will allow us to really slice and dice the onset and the dissipation of weather, hazardous weather in the United States.
This will be going from information out on a larger state scale, smeared out information about thunderstorms where there might be some kind of thunderstorms taking place, but no more detail than that. And now to be able to have county scale accuracy in thunderstorm forecast information, that is a game changer, to have specific information about where dangerous storms might occur. Aviation in the United States will benefit greatly from this new NOAA model in better avoiding aviation hazards such as thunderstorms, icing, and turbulence.
In times of severe weather, we hope to be able to issue more targeted warnings, decreasing the overwarned population, but increasing the awareness for the population that is at risk.
Weather events affect people's lives on a daily and an even hourly basis. This new NOAA weather model will allow people to make wiser, safer decisions to avoid these hazards.
A higher resolution, more targeted warning to a specific location will certainly help save lives.